Hello everyone and welcome to this tutorial video where I show you how to delete or remove old iCloud backups. I'm going to show you both on your iPhone and on your Mac, and I'll timestamp those down below in the description for you to get to the one that you need. So here we are on my iPhone, and the reason you want to do this is to clear up space. So what you want to do is you want to swipe down and search for settings, or just go ahead and quickly navigate to the settings app on your iPhone. Once you're here, you want to click on your Apple ID at the top there where it says Apple ID, iCloud, Media, Purchases should be at the very top. Once you click into your Apple ID, you're going to see an option that says iCloud. So go ahead and tap into iCloud. As you can see, mine says 2 TB, which means I have 2 TB of storage that I can use. So in order to make sure that you have a backup in place, because it's very important, you need to make sure you go down to where you see device backups, iCloud backup, make sure that is turned on. Even though you want to delete an old one, you still want to make sure that you don't lose a current one if you replace your phone or lose it so you can back up your device. So just tap into iCloud backups, make sure that this is selected where it says back up this phone, and then you can even back up over cellular if you want. And then if you needed to, you could tap backup now, which will manually back up the device right now. All right, so here we are back again over on iCloud. In order to delete an old save or backup, you need to go ahead again, go into iCloud backup, and you're going to see a list of them where it says all device backups. We're going to see that there's one for this current phone, but I also have an old phone right there that's taking up 137 gigabytes of storage space. So if I tap into that old one there, you can see the last time that was backed up was in September, and it's 137 gigabytes. So what I want to do is turn off and delete from iCloud. So tap the red text there and then tap the confirmation once again. And then it lets you know, hey, this is going to permanently delete that backup. Everything, photos, settings, contacts, everything you're backing up with iCloud will be permanently deleted. So tap into that option there. It'll go through a process. It will delete that backup, and you will now have that space freed up. As you can see, that backup is now gone because I permanently deleted that backup. So just make sure you have a current backup, make sure it's good to go, and then you can delete your old backups directly from this iCloud interface right here. Now let's hop over to the Mac. Here we are on my Mac. And as you can see, I've just opened up the system settings or system preferences. It should look like a gear icon here. And then what you want to do is you want to tap or click onto your Apple ID here on the sidebar, and you want to find the option that says iCloud. So go ahead and click into iCloud. And then once we're here under iCloud, we want to go to account storage, and then we want to click on manage. Go ahead and click on manage. And now it's going to pull up everything that we have saved to our iCloud. So as you can see, here's a bunch of backups, 141.6 gigs worth. So if we click into that there, we are now going to be able to see all of our different backups. So if I wanted to delete this backup here, what I would do is I would just click the little minus symbol right there. It's very hard to see, actually. I wish they would have a button down here. But go ahead and click the minus symbol, and it says permanently delete the backup for whatever the device is. Click on delete. And that will, again, permanently delete or remove that backup from your iCloud, clearing up and freeing up some space, as you can see. Just always make sure you have a current backup. So that's it. That's how you do it on your iPhone as well as on your Mac. If you have any questions about doing this, please put those in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.